Pendleton was like a really cool thing. I'm like kind of obsessed with Pendleton. I just somehow, once I painted it, it just kind of introduced itself to me as like the portrait of a soul. I just feel very proud. It goes with everything that I dream about and everything I'm in love with. It's just gorgeous.